going on? This is Scorpion's Creed 1, back to do another Easter egg run on Outbreak. This time I obviously am doing with Mike. I have another one on my YouTube channel and on my Twitch account. Without Mike, all the steps, start to finish. Here we go. Really, the only hard part about this Easter egg is you have to get a certain gun. It's really the only hard thing about it. I think I spent like 70,000 on my previous game before the one I posted.
Fuck! I work in IT. I'm always not cut out for this.
First, obviously, turn on the power. And to start the Easter egg, you have to pick up this black box on my screen. It's back in the corner behind here, behind the plane. It crashed. All the characters will say some sort of saying that's encrypted. And we'll get on to the next slide.
Hello. Welcome to the
weapon. Damn right.
I usually wait till about round 3 to get out of here. Wait, you have just enough money to get to your ex, to get to the exo room, get your exo suit. So we're not gonna do the next step until we get into the next room.
Gotta be more Atlas gear we can use around here. No one is coming for us.
Close.
Door open.
Alright. Trying the power right here.
I need ammo!
Okay, this room. Boxes and this. Start out. Here's the next step.
Come on, really?
Go up
no
to this
power
computer.
Again?
Hold
the
X.
You'll hear this.
Really? Nothing?
It's telling you to upgrade all your 4 badges. So you have to find them first. And the one that we're gonna do first is this. Janitor.
Damn it, I'm out! My weapons are completely dry.
Okay, that'll work. So let's go ahead and get houses.
Door open.
Open this door.
What a surprise. No
power. You have to get exo slab.
Interesting.
What you're gonna do, go into this room, down here. Slam down. You have only a limited time to do this. See, back down and that came back up. It will happen. I think even the first time, even sometimes when I try to do this. I sometimes even ran out of time myself, so...
I need some more rounds.
Just be careful of that.
We did it!
This is kind of my safe haven. You know, I should just stay in this room. It's the easiest room to maneuver around zombies, especially when you have your access.
Drop. That means better than nothing. But if they're watching, why don't they send help? I'm gonna run out. Need this. Gonna run out.
Nades.
Okay.
Attention, tunnels are open.
Every time you get a key card right next to your security badge, it goes up.
Get ready!
So yeah, first it was at 0, now it's at 1. Collect all 4.
How's that feel? Wipe them all out. Reloading.
Nice. I want this weapon. So to get one of the key cards, you need a certain gun. Out of the 3D printer. Get ready, it's the EM1. Joy.
Faster reloads are always good.
Two things, waiting to get money to get into the 3D printer again, to get the EM1, to get Lilith's key card, and then we need to open this room, which I'm not going to do until the protective round, to get Khan's key card. Pretty much have to just hold X on 4 different, like, rocket stations or what, these things. Like, access panels,
offline.
Soldiers located.
That'll work. try it out.
Alright, some chances.
Cover me while I reload.
Oh, nice.
This'll work.
Perfect. Right.
Anyone else riding an adrenaline high? Gonna need more money.
Actually, I have 1,000 credits.
It was weird. So, I get enough credits. So you get Lilith's key card, shoot the Reaper, hold down.
Center station locked.
Even nice.
You don't have permission to access this printer.
Damn it! The printer's offline.
Shoot the Reaper, hold on. There it is.
I love these printers.
Two,
not my first time making
changed.
A brush new sticky badge. Thank you, man. The nano cartridge has run out. Not gonna get anything else from that.
I'm gonna keep this just for decker's key card.
Finally! We should regroup before any more show up.
Gun.
This should give it some more kick.
Ah! almost enough to upgrade it, but I don't really want to upgrade it. I want to get rid of this gun. Come on,
everything. Attention. There has been a breach in the infectious disease.
The first way you do is you let yourself get infected. That one. That one. That one. And then you can de-infect your hand.
I'm down!
Teammate goes down, you can revive him with all his perks, but early play.
Plays. I have to reload. What is happening to me? Lock and load.
And right here is Khan's key card. Hold X. Now I have three. Now we can get to the last key card. You can only get to this room, I believe, if you have all three key cards. It's called the incinerator room. So, I don't think I've even tried to get Decker's key card before anyone else's. I've always done this for Oz. Khan or Lilith, depending on. Cons after an infected round and they could come to these freaking panels, which is about 6 or 7, or you can have another round 10, which kind of sucks. This go back as soon as you buy it. Buy one more time. So you need at least 600 credits to get this one. And then it's great when you have to get one because you just hold X while you shoot. Reload and search. You shoot the ground and the key card will appear. It spawns differently, that's why I'm just going. First trial failed. I mean, I could do it again, but I think I'd wound up being in the next round. So I'm just gonna play this.
Where are you? I hate it when this happens. Must be a crawler. Must be a crawler.
This'll do them all. Once we find more cards, I'll be able to hack them for a higher clearance.
So what she's saying basically is you need more cards to have clearance. Even though she just said you need the only four, whatever. So now you need 49 key cards. After zombies die, I don't know if it's next round.
That's the last round.
You don't have to hold X or anything. Zombies will just randomly spawn them. Just run over them, and you'll have to kill them. The one I didn't do with my guy, Nano, is pretty much the whole game. It was
Boom, throw nano. You disappear, I think it's... Don't get greedy, mostly every time.
Down.
You're hearing me. It's like the worst spot for the 3D printer to be. I'm gonna try one more time. Go ahead and get revive. I need space on getting that. First grenades.
Standard issue, I think. Good thing I don't throw like a girl.
Hate.
reloading. Some zombies dance. Four, one for me. Of course. Save it for the right time. Yeah, now we're talking. We're on our own.
Thank you.
you! I have to reload.
Okay, now you go back to the computer. Hold on to X. It's gonna tell you that you haven't clocked in. And clock in. This is hers.
Nice! Clearance upgraded.
I'm going to show you all that is. One of them. This is the second location. I think it's the hackers. On it. It'll turn green, it'll blink red if it's the wrong one. And then, for the second and final step, you go up to the computer. Lex.
Authorization accepted.
Basically says, all good.
You have clearance to hear this message. Then the test is a success. You have 24 hours to proceed to the rendezvous point and initiate phase 2. Good luck.
Power has been restored.
And then now you go up to the exosuit and hold X. It'll say it's already online. Spawn station. It's your rescue. But it gives you a drop.
I'll consider this my next raise.
That is the Easter egg for Outbreak. Doesn't give you any cutscene. Gives you an achievement. But as you clearly see, I have already gotten the achievement. I'll get you a screw.
Reloading. Need more money to get that.
Anyways.
There's no backup coming.
Minutes, pretty good time. Alright, thanks for watching.